Today I went on a run with my dog out to a location that I absolutely love going to, and running and exercise is a part of my daily routine. The main reason, it gets me in the right mindset to do what I need to do in business and in my personal life. Hi, this is Kathleen Gage with Power Up for Profits and the 100 Club, where we help experts get 100 podcast interviews in record time based on very specific strategies and systems. One of the strategies is really working on the mindset, because in the time that I've been working with experts to help them get podcast interviews, the number one thing that will hold people back is their mindset. Either they don't think they have something valuable to say, or they don't think people want to hear them. And really, that's one and the same. The reality is that everybody has something to say. And yet many experts, they look at other people who are getting massive opportunity. They're getting book deals, they're getting speaking engagements, they're getting podcast opportunities, they're getting summit invitations to be a part of a summit. They're getting invited to be a part of a massive product launch. And they're wondering, how do these people do it? Well, these people put themselves out there and they get their message out to market. The number one thing that holds people back again is the mindset. If you don't have your head on straight, you're not going to get the results that you're looking for. Now, one of the ways that you get your head on straight is to have a morning routine that really gets you in the right frame of mind to have a great day. I have a morning routine that I do every single day without fail. And until about a week, 10 days ago, I was doing the Hal Elrod Savers method, the Miracle Morning method. And prior to that, I was doing something else. So I'm always looking for something to enhance my mindset. And recently I came across the works of Robin Sharma, who wrote the 5 a.m. Club. And basically what he has is similar to the Miracle Morning, but it's amplified in that you do what's called the 20-20-20. And this is a process that you start first thing in the morning. You don't go on social media, you don't check emails, you simply go right into the 20-20-20 process. Now, what the 20-20-20 process is, and it's doing it in this order: as soon as you get up, first of all, you obviously go to the restroom, brush your teeth, have a drink of water, but that's it. You don't go check, you know, emails, you don't check social media, you go right into 20 minutes of intensive exercise. And by intensive exercise, exercise that makes you sweat. And something happens to your physiology, to your psychology, to your state of mind, to your spiritual well-being when you do 20 minutes of intensive exercise. I actually set a timer and make sure that I do the 20 minutes, because it's real easy after 5 or 10 minutes to say, okay, I did what I needed to do. But something magical happens as you go into the full 20 minutes. Then from there, the next 20 minutes is actually journaling, where you just write and write and write. I put on some meditative music, I put my headsets on, and again, I time that, because again, at 5 or 10 minutes, yeah, you go deep, but you don't go as deep as you're going to go in the 20 minute period. Then you immediately go into either watching something inspirational, reading something inspirational, or actually having inspirational silent time, like having a guided meditation. But what I've been doing over the last few days is I went back into a book that I read many years ago, and it's a process. It's called the Abundance Book. It's a 40-day prosperity process. And what you do is for 40 days, you read something. You go through, there's 10 readings, you go through it 4 times. So you read something 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, and then you go back through it again, and then you meditate on it, and then you write about it. And it's really amazing, because it just shifts everything from getting out of our head and getting into our heart. And when you come with that perspective, you're going to be in much more alignment with whatever your message is, and it'll be a lot easier for you to approach podcast show hosts to ask if you can be on their show. Now, there's a whole process to getting on shows, and it, with my checklist and my video training that's absolutely free, it's at powerupforprofits.com/podcast. checklist. And it's a free checklist. It's about a 15-page document that tells you step-by-step what you need to do to prepare to get podcast opportunities, and a video training that really shows you how to find great opportunity. Because there's a whole process to that. But bottom line, the foundation of everything is your mindset. How is your mindset? Is your head on straight? Are you willing to put your message out to market? By the way, this is Kathleen Gage with Power Up for Profits and the 100 Club. I believe I introduced myself, but I'm just so excited to share this message with you. And I encourage you, go out, look for lots of opportunity, put your message out to market, because people need to hear what you have to say. And again, get the checklist at powerupforprofits.com/checklist. And be sure to subscribe to this channel. All you need to do is hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification, so that way when a new episode comes out, you'll get notified about the new episode. So really get out there, get your message out in a big way, reach the people you're intended to reach, and create the opportunities that are literally waiting for you. Have a great day.